Welcome. If you want to hard reset Amazon Fire TV stick, at the first you have to enter for the settings. Next you have to go for My Fire TV. And here you have to go for a reset to the factory defaults. So confirm, click reset. Okay, and as you can see, the hard reset is complete. So right now you are able to register your stick. And that's all. If you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe.